There are so many days where I feel overwhelmed, whether it's work, social media, life in general. It's so easy to get wrapped up in the day-to-day and lose sight of the bigger picture. Sometimes I just need to stop for a breath of fresh air, take a short mental break, and the noise seems to fade just a little. My favorite way to help dissipate the noise is to immerse myself in nature. Autumn leaves rustling, bees just waking up to go to work for the day, a small stream of water that passes right under you. You could hardly notice if you weren't paying attention. Appreciating these beautiful things helps bring me back to center. It inspires me to want to create more, to step outside of my comfort zone and into the unknown. When we start to challenge ourselves and ask deeper questions, it's amazing how much we learn and how much we can grow. This incredible place allowed me to do just that, to step away from the hustle and bustle of noisy life and find magic in the mundane. It gave me a chance to explore, reconnect with my inner child, and ask those questions. So I ask you, dear viewer, what do you do to disconnect, to recharge? It's just a friendly reminder to give yourself a break, and you might be surprised at how much you can grow from it.